I'm really excited about 2022. I found this year has been quite challenging, to be honest. It's had lots of ups and downs, lots of disappointment, lots of cancellations, lots of plans changing at the last minute, and I find it really unsettling, quite unnerving. I've lost my mojo at times, and I just really hope that next year is more settled, easier, gentler on us all, and a really positive year. The three words that I keep coming back to over this Christmas and New Year are love, laughter, and hope. Love is so important to have in our lives, whether it's showing love to a pet, to a friend, to a partner, to a child. Love is so important, and if we show love, it enriches our lives and makes us so much happier as a person. Laughter, because it's far better to laugh about things than to cry, and so I try, even if there's a bit of a disaster, to laugh about it, because there is no point crying. It's just going to make you feel angry, fill you with rage, and that gets you nowhere. And then hope. We all have to have hope. We have to look forward with hope in our hearts and hope that next year is going to be so much kinder to us all. And talking about kindness, I think it is the most important thing of all. I talk about it so often. In a world where we can have anything, be kind. Wishing you the happiest of New Year's. I can't wait to share lots of exciting things with you all next year. Have a lovely, lovely weekend. Have fun celebrating. And I will see you again next week, sending lots and lots of love, and take care.